turn back. Ah, shit. She's my daughter. She's gonna give it to you tonight, classy style. Give it up for the dancing sensation, Miss Barbie's Addiction.
Thank you.
give it up for Misty Riley. Yes, Donna Montel, she's a birthday present. It's for Misty Riley. Fuck off. All right, babies. We have one last performer before our amazing lookout competition. Are you guys ready? Tell me how bad you want it. Tell me how bad you want it. Oh, yeah? Oh, you're gonna get it? Oh, you're gonna get it? You're gonna get it? You're gonna get it? You're gonna get it? She's about to get real ratchet for you, too. She's the thickest thighs in the business and knows how to use those motherfuckers. Give it up for the ratchet kick, Ma!
You come to my page, throwing shade, and you think you better than me? Now, bitch, things that you do, you'll be never rich. Never popping, you'll be never it. You ain't get the cut, but nevertheless. Long blonde hair, witty, you don't compare. If you wait for my city, then you don't come here. I was looking out the box. I'm looking at my mind glass. Toast up ever, bitch. Bro, never, bitch. I never fear hoes. If I ain't the way I never wear clothes. You heard the scarecrows and I am legends of you. You damn me, be the first and never write it. Never, never, bitch. Never, bitch.
It's taking off.
Now, Now it's time for our lip service lookout competition. Yes. These bitches spotlight. Spotlight. Thank you. These bitches tonight are competing for the chance for our $1,000 cash prize. That's a lot of fucking Taco Bell money, yes, guys. And rule number one for this competition, these girls are working real hard. So I want you to give every one of these girls everything you've got tonight. But first, let me bring out my judges. Starting with Misty Violet. Hi, Misty. She's judge number one. Judge by the challenge.
You're welcome.
Judge number two is Barney the Kitchen. Teen model extraordinaire. Ooh. And judge number three is the ratchet hoe herself, Miss Kate Moss. Cause she a hoe. Yes. Lip service, if you're ready for the competition, say fuck yes.
Fuck yes.
One more game.
Fuck yes.
All right, if you're ready, then I'm motherfucking ready, y'all.
Wait, wait.
Hold on, give me that thing. Bitch! Blonde her forehead with my set list. All right, please welcome to the stage. Contestant number one is Vivian Hart.
Alicia.
Alicia. Alicia.
Wait. Hold on, just stare at my tits. Are you guys staring at them? Because my eyes are down here. What? Kate Moss is wet. I'm dry.
Yes, this section. For the first one now.
All right, hold on. I'm going to do one more quick energy check to make sure that you're all in the wave. We are going to do the wave time. So when I come by you, we're going to do like a wave and a sports set, right? So when I come by you, lose your shit. Here we go. Oh, yeah, that's real too, canister. Are you a drunk straight girl tonight? You've been very quiet for drunk straight girls. Normally, like, you know, I don't see the drunk straight girls that come to the mic.
Yeah.
Like, it's fucking Six Flags. Like, like, you really get the paddles after they get down the screen and bring it back to life. No, we're not saying. And I thank you. You went scary on. Oh no, we're killing time. Fun side note, guys. My voice has been going in and out all night, but you know what? I've been 9 days smoke free today.
Woo!
I mean, I quit smoking cigarettes, but I picked up opium, so. We're taking it back to the Industrial Revolution with the opium.
Okay,
smoking.
I'll do it anytime.
Back in my heyday, that's what we did.
Back in the days of Elijah.
Yeah. So, Misty, what do you think is going to happen to that group's competitors?
I think that they're going to do some cross-dressing. And I'm very excited for that. Being a real woman, I am excited to see some dudes dressed up as women. What you looking at, sir? Sir? This man, Amber Rose, is staring at me.
Would you call it Amber Rose? Amber Rose, yes. So y'all have seen Amber Rose, I'm assuming, right? Y'all see what she looks like? So more than once, Barbie's Addiction has been confused with her, which is weird because Cake is the fat one. And Misty gets mistaken for Bob Ross. Unless you see him from behind, then it's Robin Williams. When he was alive. He would have laughed at it.
Tony's quiet.
I'm not hateful, I'm fine. I don't know. Kate, what do you think is going to happen in tonight's competition? What are your predictions?
My prediction is that no one's going to fall like I did.
That's the in-depth Olympic review, right? Hey, where's my cocktail?
I got it.
Hold on.
I got it.
No, I'm smoke-free, I'm not sober, I'm far from sober. Who in this building is wasted? Anyone wasted? Are y'all still with me? Who's wasted? Oh, yeah. Hold on, we got a bottle over here. Let me just hydrate myself. Hi! What the fuck's going on up here, DJ? Explain something to the audience, Mr. DJ. My duct tape is slipping, by the way, you guys. Y'all wanna get like a full, like, bean cheese burrito? Are you ready, DJ? Fucking shit! Look at it. Jesus fucking shit. You know, I went to college and now look at me. Alright, kids, we are now ready. So everyone here at the Abbey, give it up for Vivian Hart! Don't you fuck with me, DJ! Don't you fuck with me, DJ!
I am!
Oh, this is why I didn't give up opium. Talk amongst yourselves. Hold on. We can all take this moment in time to help shake Missy Lyle's back here. Our live feed going on here?
Yep.
Alright, guys. I don't know if all of you know this, but we also live feed across the globe. We are a worldwide show tonight. Hi, the internet. I want the internet. Everyone say hi to the internet.
Hi.
Look, we're all here together. Can you guys see my beard? Like, is the beard showing? Is it good? Oh, yeah. I cultivated this beard.
Hey.
Do a number.
Can I get a shot from somewhere, please?
Elijah!
Vodka!
7,000 people.
7,000?
Oh, 6,000, but hey.
There's 7,000 people?
We're so sorry.
So, we have 7,000 people watching on the internet right now, so no pressure, DJ. No pressure at all. You have some live ticket shit to shoot me, don't you? Do you guys want to see Kate Moss freestyle a verse?
Yes!
Hold on. She's a raptress extraordinaire. Come here, bitch. So right now, while the music's being sorted out, Kate Moss is gonna freestyle a verse from her songs are on iTunes. Get it.
Oh, hey, Tony. Bishop Tony's in the house.
Bishop Tony?
She wants me to rap, so I guess I'll give y'all those, like, a little snippet of my song, Keyboard Warrior.
You need a beat, bitch?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, we're gonna put that in the wings. Alright, you guys. I promise this time it'll work. One more fucking time. Make some noise for
for Vivian Hart! I feel like this one of those like psychological evaluations.
Come on, Mercury.
Hey guys, do you want to see how far I can put the microphone in my mouth?
No!
Spotlight!
No!
One? You have to prep it first. Thanks, I'm wearing wooden dentures. Aww! You know what, let's throw cheers. If you've got a cocktail, raise it high in the air. Everyone in this building, raise up their cocktails. And repeat after me, fuck it.
Fuck it!
Now drink it.
Come on, dainty.
To fucking it, to drinking it. To rear your hair. Just fucking hit it. Vivian Hart!
Thank you.
God to get the sound working and then her beard grew back. Aww. Judges, what do you think?
I thoroughly enjoyed it. The bitch had fun. She turned and she owned her beard in this and I live. And she didn't fall like I did. I loved it. I thought it was super fierce. I think it would have been more fierce to see like the masculinity of you with the beard and the beat ass fucking face with a girl song. I feel like it would have been really good balance. But I thought it was perfection. You are amazing. You had the words down. You have your musicality down. It was really fierce. I loved it.
Barbie stole my comment. I was prepared to her earlier because it was, but no, I agree though. Like I actually love your entrancing on stage, to be honest. And I know we have some love-ups with the music, but y'all need to tip the entertainers just as much as you tipped all of us. Cause she fucking turned it out is the thing. Oh, y'all don't care. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I fucking loved it, bitch. I'll book you at a show because you were entrancing as fuck.
Thank you, judges, and thank you, contestant number one, Vivian Hart.
Thank you, Missy.
And now, please welcome contestant number two, who has 20 names, Miss Sasha Rockefeller Body Fierce.
Deep in the clouds, I'm strong on my
I'm already losing my voice. I don't need to lose my shit, Sasha. I got too damn much to say, and my voice won't last too long ever, so here's St. Mom.
Bitch, I'm weird! That's how you fucking up, though! She got the outfit changes, and then the out-of-nowhere backup dancers. Bitch, when it's right, it's motherfucking right. Keep fucking up. Keep fucking up.
That was a mistake. We never
bring Beyonce. My lonely Christine will be the shoes. The shoes were not fish. You are not super fat. But, girl, do what you do. That performance quality was fucking everything. I loved it. You came out with all the kids. You fucked it up. Yeah, the things, the things, the tricks, the magic. I loved it. Girl, it was me.
Harvey, you said it was beyond entertaining. I feel like you should have said it was Beyonce entertaining. Here's the thing. We are in the house with the only Beyonce impersonator, Miss Michelle. Is in the house. There she is. Look at Beyonce herself in the house. And so I was just watching her the whole time, because I have never done a Beyonce song. But so I was watching her, and she fucking lived, so that's all I got to say. Done.
Now, I don't have much voice left, but I'm using for this. I love a bitch is going to come out and say, fuck this shit, I'm just going to do it. I'm going to be on the ranch. I'm gonna put this glove on and be a single lady for a hot second. And fuck the hell, Sasha. I'm gonna put you on the show. Alright, guys. Thank you, judges. And thank you, contestant to Sasha. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number 3, Miss Carter.
We will be blocking the same limits. We will be in our team.
Raw. That was the tightest lip sync I've ever seen. Judges?
I thought that was very exciting, very entertaining. Again, my only critique is, girl, the shoes.
The shoes.
I know that's a part of the culture, I know it's a part of the thing, but this is a drag show, girl. This is coming. I'm out here in like a fucking 4-inch fucking deal. Give me something, like, something. I get it, I know it's a fucking thing, but girl.
Number one, Beyonce never once wore a wedge that was, sorry, that culture does wear those boots. Don't start talking about drag culture when you don't put on a wig, bitch. Guys, it's fine, it's fine. And actually, you ain't her. Yeah, it's fine. We all know that. I loved it, bitch. I'm a big fan of you. You were here last season. I don't think it was the right number to bring to this. I do not think it was the right number. So bring it to us in the next number, bitch, because I've seen you turn it out before. So give it to us.
Give it to us.
Bitch, you called as fuck tonight, though. She just came from her.
I liked it a lot. I personally wish there was more words. Like, I wish there was a mouth more. Other than that, it was full out. You had all the energy. Yes, bitch, let's keep this motherfucking girl win.
Thank you, judges. And thank you, contestant number three, Ms. Carter. All right, kids. Let's bring back contestant number one. I want you all to show her your love. Is the one Vivian Hart.
Nice.
is okay. So, first of all, your cock is still better than Barbie's Addictions. Second of all, Barbie's Addiction, not Barbie's Addiction. Okay, I don't have much to say, but here are my judges.
That was BS fuck! I love a bitch who come out here and not rely on the classic fucking boring ass shit that people have to do to come out here and look cute. He came out here, created his own shit, used his fucking mind, did something new, special, sickening. I fucking loved it. He didn't have no fucking kind of wig, no pad, no bullshit. He came out here and gave ideas and talent and uniqueness, and it was everything. I've never seen shit like that. Nobody came out here and done that kind of shit, including myself, and it was fucking bomb. Fucking kudos and snaps for days.
Bitch, you fucking came out here like you've been doing this for the past 3 years of your life at the Abbey. You said, this is my house, I own everyone here, you all pay the fuck attention to me. And not only are we awarding somebody to win $1,000, which you, that performance, yeah. But we're looking for someone that we can have as a regular cast member, and I would love to work with you right here in the minute. So go.
That was fucking genius, Abdul. Thank you, Vanessa 1, Vivian, and thank you, judges. And now, contestant 2, Sasha Rockefeller Bonnie Pierce.
Live vocals.
Missy Violet, what do you think?
Yes, girl! Alright. Number one, Miss Sasha. You have a long ass name, so I can only say Sasha. You have a beautiful voice. Fantastic. And the song choice was fantastic for this crowd. What I will say is that we do have a songbird here on Mondays a lot with Mickey Box. And her voice is out of this world, and she puts looks together that I think you need to work on the look, girl. You have a beautiful voice, but the look was not put together. This will be real, bitch. It was the same deal that they both clocked you on last time. Boo me if you want. Boo me if you want. But the look, it's a drag competition, not a singing competition. I need to see some drag. I saw your boy here poking out in the back, and you didn't wear a wig. Sorry, Chief Harvey. It's the truth. I think you're very talented, and you have a gorgeous voice. But it's not a singing competition, it's a drag competition. So I want to see you. I want to see you again. But I want you to bring the drag, bitch. Bring the fucking drag. Alright? Because you're talented as fuck. I can see that. It's not a read.
Yes, bitch. I think the song choice was fucking brilliant. Every fucking faggot in this bar knows that song and loves that song and will take a ride. Put on another shoe. That was so good and I loved it. You broke everyone in this club because of that song and your voice was amazing. Just grow and put on another shoe. That's it. You are fucking
punk
as fuck, and nobody will touch
you. Yes. Don't listen to Barbie, she's drunk. Miss motherfucking Sasha Rockefeller Body Spears, that's her name, bitch. Weird. I think you fucked it up, girl. Get your motherfucking life. But yeah, vocals on point. Just a little a whip. I would have needed a chance. Thank you, judges, and thank you, Sasha Rockefeller Body Spears. We are down to our last contestant of the evening. Lip service, are you ready? Now hold on. Lip service, are you ready? Please welcome back contestant number three, Liz Carter.
Gentle skin. Welcome back, Misty Violet!
phrase. She's got lashes on her face. Take it out, dude. Give it up for her one more time. I want to thank Ms. Carter, and Sasha Rockefeller, Bonnie Pierce for being amazing tonight. And of course, our resident divas, Five Intermissions. Give it up for Five Intermissions. Kate Moss. And Ms. Divine. I want to thank all of you for being an amazing crowd tonight. You love an amazing. Give yourself a round of applause. Yes. I'm Alicia Lucia, your hostess tonight. This show is dumb, but this party is just getting started. CJ Pitt.
Thursday is Touch Thursday, and Friday the weekend starts. We love you.